God never made a chair in all of his years of being God. He's never made a chair. He's never made a table. He just made a tree. And the rest of it was up to us.
Right.
When God hands you a tree, imagine a table, a chair, imagine a wall in a room, imagine a log cabin, imagine what it can be, imagine what it can be, imagine what it can be. God of mercy.